I have a lot of great memories about being at WVU and being a student here. I got to play flag football. I got to meet a lot of friends. I was able to participate in labs and work with fellow students to try to complete projects. There were a lot of good memories and good experiences being at WVU. The most surprising thing was the number of offerings that the university had for various degrees. You'd meet different students that were majoring in something totally different from yourself, and you didn't even realize that, wow, they have a degree in that, And that was one of the things that was interesting to me about coming to WVU, and that was a surprise to me. Well, the people that had the most influence on me as a student here were my professors, and it didn't really matter which course I took. It was across all of the curriculum that I had. I found that the professors had a genuine interest in me as a student and in me understanding and learning what it was that I needed to learn. So the professors here had the greatest impact on me. When I came to WVU, I wasn't as strong in math as I needed to be for my major. And so I had to take some remedial math classes to be able to start taking the classes that I needed to. And to be able to earn that degree was very rewarding for me. I think WVU is a great place to come as a student. I met people from other states, other backgrounds, people from different cultures, and that was important. And I think that that's important going forward, not just in my career as an employee, but as a person. When I started at AOL, it was a good opportunity, and I felt that the business model, which was give somebody the opportunity to try something, a product that you have created for free, really comes down to how good of a job you do and your fellow coworkers. Because if you do a good job and you make it worthwhile, people will want to continue to use it. And so to me, even though the sky was the limit as far as, the potential, I never really foresaw, what it turned out to become. I love WVU. I keep coming back because I'm interested in how it's doing. I keep coming back because I'm interested in the students being successful. And I enjoy coming back because I feel like I can help contribute and give back to WVU some of what I was able to achieve as a result of being here. WVU helped me realize that, look, I can do things beyond what other people might think I'm capable of.